The history of Catholic progress in Indonesia is experienced in encounter with various kinds of tradition and cultures that have developed in Indonesia. As one example is Mr. Sarikromo. He met Christ in his distinctive faith. He lives with his original tradition and religions. His encounter with Christ moved himself to bring people around him with his various cultures and religions to experience Christ as well.
Jadi dengan sikap terbuka, lalu apa itu selalu mengembangkan kehidupan dialogal. Jadi kalau itu ragamnya ragam budaya, ragamnya ya lifestyle, omong-omong dari situ. Lalu karena dialog, kita juga menemukan ada makna apa, kebaikan apa dari sana. Tapi juga kita dari satu sisi harus kritis juga.
Pertama, sadar bahwa kita adalah berbeda. Yang kedua, kita mempunyai semangat untuk berbagi. Artinya kita berani melihat bahwa ada banyak kebaikan dalam setiap perbedaan, dan setiap perbedaan itu mempunyai karakter baiknya masing-masing.
So many media in the world bring the people's opinion into negative ways. So here we're going to explain the positive way of Indonesia in Islam.
Yeah, that's right. And this is going to be one of the unforgettable moments for us as a Muslim Indonesia, where we can blend with another religions, another race from around Asia. This is such a wonderful moment. I cannot imagine before that I can participate in this kind of event where all the majority is Catholic, where I usually meet the majority in Islam Indonesia. And this is going to one of the solutions where we can offer to other countries, other people around the world, how we can tolerance each other.
And that's how we believe Islam is full of tolerance, Islam is full of peace, Islam's didn't perceive any religion, any culture differently, but we believe tolerance is important in this world.
Good luck for the 7 Asian Youth Day.
Thank you. Someday in a place called heaven, we'll be a part of everything. Come from every place, all over the world, one peaceful family in His name.
Our culture vision of the Indonesia Vision Conference of the Unity. This evening, I must congratulate all the three speakers presenters.
Who call upon His name, praise His glory and redemption all the time.
Worship Him with all
the presence. Jesus, invite you.
Come, all of you who have come out of a great storm. You've made your robes white in the blood of the Lamb.
Come, stand before my temple all day and night, and I'll shelter you with my presence forever.
Saya menjawab mengenai dari paroki-paroki yang tadi saya sudah bersama-sama. Jadi dengan melakukan acara-acara bertemakan multikulturalisme dan nasionalisme, saya harap dengan adanya perbedaan itu kita bisa melakukan pembangunan negara Indonesia ini. Dan tidak hanya untuk melakukan hal-hal yang dianggap pribadi, sehingga kita bisa melakukan hal yang jauh lebih baik pada depannya.
We stand for Asia.